Hey guys, more Styx for you. Now, at the start of this area, we receive a warning to not be detected, like, at all. So, either that's just warning you that crossbowmen will ruin your day, or...
As usual, the anatomical study pages are all stuck together. I'm tired of having them copied every 2 months.
Ugh. That's not nice. Alright. So, we are in the library, the relics are incinerated, there are no secondary objectives, so we can just go for it. Okay. So either if I get spotted, that guy gets killed or taken away somewhere. Which I'm going to assume is not the case, you know? Because that seems unreasonable. Coin. Let's just come behind this guy. Because of course we come behind this guy. Okay, let's have a look through here. No, it's just a little hiding alcove. That's alright. Okie dokie. Do I see anyone? No, but I do see a lovely barrel. Might as well puke in this while I'm here. Just in case anyone comes by. Can I hide under here? Yes, I can. Okay. But I can't hear him at all. If we're lucky, he's gonna go get some fruit. Delicious fruit, yo. It's good for you. It smells like goblin. He's not even going for it. What a jerk. Okay. Is that glass? Is that a frosted glass or a force field? Why have that? Why have that except to make my day difficult, you know? Yeah, drop down before he sees me. There's no one here, right? Double check. Yeah, we're fine. Unless there's someone through that corridor. Which fortunately there is not. Okay, we've been through here. Alright. So, that looks like it's gonna take some levers to open. And that looks like a death drop. Let's approach carefully. There we go. Easy. Not even a problem. Grab the coin while we're at it. Not an openable door? Come on. Give me something. Hit. Okay, infinite drop. Couple of guys. Wish I had... What do you call it? Aerial dive. Although with two of them I don't think aerial dive actually helps. Oh, I could just hop over that if I... were to go that way? Okay, so basically just waste my time here, that was just a coin. Awesome. Yep. Okay. Alrighty then. Is that Ector, or do I kill him? One of these guys has got to be Ector. I'm going to assume that it's the scribe, right? Which means... Unless neither of them is Ector and this is just the way I go. A, B? What's A and B? Whatever. Okay, I'm going to assume that neither of these guys is Ector, which means I'm going to stab this guy in a moment. Right after he turns his back. Oh, and I can land on carpet as well, that's luxury. Don't be there. Excellent. No witness, no problem. I don't think we need to open this door. I mean, we could try. So some of the NPCs were like complaining, saying that airship would get you out of this damn place, etc. But it seems alright to me. I mean, there are goblins murdering everyone, but surely that's got to be an isolated incident. Okay, as I thought, that level doesn't actually do anything for us. Another doom drop. Wow, there's a lot of doom drops. How is this even possible? What exactly is this city built upon? I don't think we're in the clouds. Or something like that.
Should I add a note
yeah,
to the note?
As I thought, towards Ekdor is just like, in general. Well, let's just hope this guy doesn't hear. But even if he does, he doesn't have a weapon. Awfully sorry about this. Except for the fact that I'm not. Okay, so... Oh, we don't even need to rack us through here. We've got a level.
Quiberus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him. He no doubt got lost in his own town.
Quiberus. Ah, it's a jerk. Ah, and it's a coin for a jerk.
No!
See you later. This is not a door. So I haven't actually gotten detected yet, which is pretty impressive. And somewhat surprising. Okie dokie. We can hop through here, even though we don't need to. But that'll allow us to get rid of that crossbow man up there. Make our lives a little bit easier.
And, oh, he's turning around, he's turning around!
That's a little bit close. Little bit close for comfort. Health potion over there, but I'm full up on health and potions, so that's fine. Don't need to take that. Can drop down there. And we'll do so. Let's leave this door closed because we don't want to invite any unwanted scrutiny. Alrighty then, let's... Yeah, should probably check that angle first, huh? Yep, here's the only one here. Oh, that was foolish. Oh, I'm a fool. This is gonna suck.
Fuck it. Oh, shit! Come back here, you coward!
What? 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 Oh great, I'm back at the start. That was completely unjustified. Like, mandatory stealth is annoying at the best of times, but here there's not even any justification for it. What are they gonna do? Kill Ekdor or whatever? They don't even know I'm here for him. And I had that guy. He was about to die. He wasn't about to raise any bloody alarm, he was about to have a foot of steel in his face. Whatever.
Who goes there?
No one goes anywhere. Jeez. Steady on. Okie dokie.
Shit. I must have been dreaming.
Okay, this is a thing. No, okay, it's not a thing. That was just odd. Okay, let's keep moving, keep moving. There's just coins and stuff, and we're not worrying about coins. Not onto the brazier. Luckily, that one wasn't exactly on fire. It was only a little bit warm. Okay. So, being spotted, instant death. Or instant fail state, in any case. Good to know. Annoying, but good to know. Come on, turn around, bright eyes. Nico's gone down there. Not a problem. Dump it. Mops and chairs and all things wonderful. Is there any reason to go up there? Oh yeah, to get the
Who goes there?
No one. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I get you. No. Okay, and then we just kind of hop down behind this guy. Give him a good strangling. Take his coin. The best revenge is the pettiest revenge.
The arsehole who built a place as complex as this. It's old Quiverus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way. It's been years since we've seen him.
He no doubt got lost.
This guy won't drop down there. I have a feeling he's gonna drop down there. Catch body. Whew. That was lucky. Alright. So now. Let's just save here, shall we? It's very sparing of the autosaves in this section. Rush down. Okay. Now we can get him here and that guy won't hear. Right? Too far for you to hear. Good. Now we take care of you, so you can't raise any alarms for no reason, which somehow make me explode into a fine mist, apparently. Maybe it's his headache, you know? It's like, bleh. Maybe it's just like, his headache's gotten so bad that when people start shouting, his head just explodes. Sure, let's have that be justification. Alright, so there's no secondary objective here, we can just work on murdering people. Which is our own personal secondary objective, you know? No, not like that. Okay. Keep moving, butthead. Are you going to move right, or are you going to move towards me? Right. Gotcha. And just standing behind him. Easy. Does that mean if my clones get spotted, I also lose? Certainly hope not. Okay. So that guy... I'm going to try something here. Hold on. Because I'm pretty sure this will fail. It may immediately lead to me getting game over. But what if we were to do a little bit of this? Yep, instant fail. What if we do it faster. Yeah, well, what if we do it... Okay, they was actually there. What if we do it faster? No, no, okay. Okay. That strat, not viable. We want to go down there. So let's just go down there, you know? Sometimes the simplest solution is the best. Is this a nice way I can go? Or is this just a little... Nah, it's a dead end. Okay. Let's drop down here, because apparently there's a way I need to go. I'm sure there's another way to go as well, but... Again, secondary objectives? Who cares? Or, Insignias. Secondary objectives are alright.
I can't find the way to the Department of Human Anatomy.
Oh no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
I really hope this Hector guy doesn't, like, trigger the guards on me. No, we're alright, we're alright. And that guy will not hear a thing. He will not hear a thing. Excellent. I don't think there's any crossbowmen here. Regardless, everyone's left in silent. Is there a knife on this guy? No, okay. Oh, there we go for death. Well, sorry for killing you two gentlemen. There was literally no reason to do it. Ah, okay, here's the handhold. Hop, hop. Anyone up there? There's a lantern, but no people. Coin, though. Coin? No, that's a knife. I'm not very sparing with these knives. Maybe I shouldn't be. Okay, no one else in this room, which means I can just greet my good friend Hector. Hello, my good friend Hector.
So you're Hector? Thought you'd be taller. We got an appointment. Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. And it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
What's the scale model? Is that scale model? Okay, so I guess I don't want to get detected around Hector. That's why. That's why they're being jerks about it. Maybe I should have just gone on ahead and knifed everyone first. At least I don't think other people are going to care about him, right? Oh, there's a guy. He was very well camouflaged. My goodness. Hector is a good sport, though, you know? Doesn't mind me killing all his friends. Alright, so we do have a guard over there. Let's just go up here, and hopefully we can find a way around. I hope I don't need to, like, stay within a certain area of him. Ooh, that guy's got amber, but I don't actually care.
Why have they hidden this book away?
I'm sure I can make this jump. Corridor. Yes.
Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
Okay. Evil book. Should bring the book that Ozcan wants. Okay. So, is that like... is that the hiding place? Is that what that is? Oh, yeah. Is he coming at me? No, okay. I'm gonna assume that hiding place is the book that Ozcan wants. Let's just take care of this guy while we're here. It's gotta be it, right? No one here. Grab the coin, because why not? Okay, Ector looks like waits for us, which is nice of him, really. Quite nice of him. But, like, where's... oh, hello. Okay. That wasn't so hard. Yoink. Oh, and there's behind a force field. Okay, cool. Well, it's a good thing that one was marked, at least. I'll take the SP. I'll take it gladly. Alright, let's get back after Ozcan. Ozcan? Is... Ektor. Sure, why not? Down you go. This guy's just chilling, man. Look at him. Look at him as he's chilling.
Violet, I think there's somebody up there. And I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice. But if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Oh. Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box?
So wait, one vial of acid is enough to dissolve an entire body? Don't want to say anything, but like... I watched Breaking Bad, you need a bit more acid than that. We have two out of three bottles of acid, okay. Acid, blah 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 blah, quick vial of acid, because the body needs to dissolve the victim. I don't think we need to. I mean, who's gonna see this guy, right? Right? Maybe we should, like, do it anyway? No. No. No, no one's gonna see him. It's fine. Chandelier? Dude, forget about the body. Come on. Okay. Is that target a buddy, or is that target a target, as it were? Oh, that's an infinite drop. That's not an infinite drop, that's
just
dropped
below level. Making the chandelier fall should be a good diversion. Maybe I can throw a knife at it.
Why would I throw a knife at it? I've already killed everyone. They're all dead. I've already... yeah, look, there's the guy. He's already dead. It's not a problem. Okay, clearly these are objectives.
Yeah, another one gone.
Wow. That is fast acting. Okay. My immediate question... Why can't I use that in combat? This is supposed to be the most magical acid in the world. It is ridiculously potent. I should be able to splash it in their face. Because it seems like it should work just as fine, regardless of if a target is dead or alive. Okay, just go back to Ekdon. What's up, Ekdon? Made me waste my acid. Bloody tutorial. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that. So only Ekdon can work these doohickeys, can he? And only Ekdon can move this slowly, apparently. He didn't seem to do anything fancy
there. There we go. The room with the plans isn't far. Aye, stop here. I don't want to be there if you start fiddling with stuff.
Okay. There's like no one in here, right? Let me guess. A coin behind you. No. No, not. Not even any treasure. Okay. Climbing? Room with plans. Oh, and I do have such plans. Oh, come on. You could have grabbed onto that. Okay. Hoppity hop. Do I want to do that? No, I don't. I don't. I just want to go here. And we are... Okay. Going to the room with the plans, and that's all we're doing.
No!
Yes. Do I hop down? I think I hop down. Okay, okay, this is working. This is working for me. Rakash? Can he go through there? Why do I even want to go there? Why can't I open this door? Is there a thingy with the door? You know, this is actually a pretty good spot to stop the episode. I mean, the room is 80 meters away, which means it's probably going to be quite a bit of messy stuff between us and that. Yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Ciao, dogs.